back up here before somebody starts shooting at us. Yeah, I think I see movement. Hello, Izzy. What's the problem, kitty cat? You must believe you're out of food. Where's Scribe Yearling?
Welcome back.
I have pre-war books for you. Take all the books.
Very well.
3,500
Here is your reward.
Bottle caps.
Use it well, and return with more books when you can.
And I think I just leveled up.
Of course.
Lockpick 2 points under 100. Medicine is still in the 70s. Medicine, I mean, after this point, there's just not a lot you really need. Okay. There's 82. Can't get all of them to 85. Barter. Speech. Alright, loot that one at 82. Science and repair. Lockpick's done. Percent damage bonus for crits. Need that. Fortune finder. Things that I qualify for. Okay, there's 30 hit points. We want that one. It's going to require energy weapons at 60. and that's a level 20. Okay, so I need energy weapons at 60. Life giver, maybe. It's not that important. We want better crits, though. And how are we for weight now? 91 to 250, that's fine. Save. Take a look what we have in the Arlington Public Library.
Remember my offer, outsider.
Yes. Okay, I think I got a game plan.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Good to know. Lights on. Start looting. Don't open any doors until it's necessary. Clearly, raiders are still encamped here. Where's that pencil? And a big book of science. And a sensor module. Watch out, Bittercup. Skittering.
Hurry up. I have poetry I need to write.
Uh-huh.
Dark poetry.
Okay, skip that room. because we're going to be coming right back to it. I guarantee it. Matter of fact, I'll be honest, I'm kind of surprised we were able to skip it, because usually once you get close to it, there's kind of an event that auto-triggers. And it didn't this time.
I hate it here.
That's what I thought. Pack of cigs. Good loot around here. I mean, you know, I guess that's relative. All of that side. Let's go clear out all of this side.
Cut it out.
It didn't do anything. What's the problem? Nuka-Cola. I really think we can stop picking up 10mm pistols. Okay, that's all of this area done. Now, downstairs.
If you have any pre-war books, I'll take them.
I know, you've mentioned it a lot. Stuff. Manuka, nice.
When I'm gone, I'll be sure to haunt this place.
This would be a good place for you to haunt, Bittercup. Libraries are kind of creepy already. Purified water, nice. Well, when she said that she hadn't searched the ruins, she was literally talking about the ones that they currently occupied, wasn't she? Because this place is loaded with pre-war books. That's the thing I was talking about. don't need our help. There's still somebody alive. Whiskey. Now, my memory is there are, believe it or not, no pre-war books in this room. But we'll do a quick once-over anyway. That's not what I meant to do. Back out of here. We don't want to go in the media archive yet. That's a huge waste. Rooms like this, you'll find pre-war books. And a lot of them. Almost as if somebody was trying to preserve them. What? Bitter cup. done down here, except for the media archives. Ow, cramp. Foot cramp. It's 10 millimeters. Oh, it's a machine gun. That'll work. Okay. All done there. The one instance. Though, yeah, that does kind of suck, because I sat there and said, you won't find any pre-war books on these. I've looked. Oh, except for that one. Children's wing.
Contact.
Opening fire. Yeah, I think you got him, guys. Brotherhood seems to have this area taken care of pretty well. At least at the moment. Knuckles. that the school bully? Light pencils. Worth a credit, and they don't weigh anything. Why is there only one now? That's worrisome. One's dead. He's right there.
I hate it here.
Check my checklist. Oh, bad good news is I'm actually ahead of the game at the moment. Me not paying attention. I walked right into a trap and never even noticed it. Those. Really? dead body storage, apparently. Style hiding in the shadows. Sugar bombs and mintats. Ah, combat shotguns. Okay, we're done with all this. Check my aid. Okay, that finishes off the children's wing, which leaves the media wing. Yeah, I know we did all that. Downstairs. There. Back here.
When I'm gone, I'll be sure to haunt this place.
Engaging target.
Now this is clearly a raider hideout. Why don't they drink the Nuka-Colas? That doesn't make any sense. Why do they just leave them? Tires. Doesn't make sense. I'm not seeing another person around here. A captive, I bet. Oh good, mole rats. Nothing there. I was about to say, ostensibly, this room can't go very far. Pull cue.
Ugh, hurry up.
I know.
I have poetry I need to write. Dark poetry.
Going as quickly as I can, Bittercup. Upstairs. So leave that alone.
Ugh, hurry up. I have poetry I need to write. Dark poetry.
We covered that already. Yes, it's the turret, sweetie. Altering is 3 of 8. ALTERING. Striking is 3 of 8. This isn't going well. ALTERIN. ALTERING, and striking is only 3 as well. STRIKING. Yeah, INGs don't help. Missiles. Love that kerfunk. This is clearly the storage room for telephones. Oh, how's your sledgehammer doing?
Yep. Still not dead. Here. This is for you.
You need help.
God. Life is... Here. This is for you. Hurry up. I have poetry I need to write. Dark poetry.
Pre-war book. I guess this was the library card printing machine. Seems a bit overdone. Container. Pencil. Nice. 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 Doing okay. Doing okay.
Ugh, hurry up. I have poetry I need to write.
Check this big open dark area. Poetry. Back to the corner. Couple of frag grenades. Did all that. Out of here.
I'm getting bored.
You stay bored. There's a Mark IV turret. Another one. Two of eight. TIMELINE. That's two. Oh, anything's only one, though. TIMELINE. There's two. AN. YTHING. Divinity. Deactivate. Okay, that took care of one problem. All good stuff. Boomy things. Apparently woke somebody up. I think the whole point of those things was supposed to be that once you got into a firefight,
nothing at all.
You were supposed to panic back into that corner.
Ugh, hurry up. I have poetry I need to write. Dark poetry.
Quit giving our position away. that. There's doors at the other end that'll make that a little easier.
I'm getting bored.
I know. There's some big computers, but they sure don't look like they're active in any way.
I've got one!
Oh no.
Look out! Your delivery!
Okay, I think she got them all. Luckily, she got a crit on the one with the missile launcher almost immediately. This is just for the XP. Two of eight. UNCOVERS. That's three. UNCOVERS, two. So that's only one. COVERS. Yeah, that was two. But that one only matched one. UNCOVERS. That's only one. UNCOVERS. That's two. YNOPSES. That's one. Didn't work. February is one of eight. February. That's one. Done. Today. I guess my lockpick's at 100 now, isn't it? One. So there's not really any point. point in continuing to read tumblers today if my lockpick is at 100? Starting to worry about accessing the archives, because it's clear the raiders didn't really care about maintaining good computer access. Chinese officer sword. Reading Education and Development System. Reading Education and Dental Supplies. Makes sense. Yay! Got it. We are done. Building yet, and we're gonna do that. I see a quantum hiding in the corner. Where are we?
When I'm gone, I'll be sure to haunt this place.
I feel like I'm lost. Okay, we did that. We did all that. I'm stuck. Map. Okay, no, we're done. Need to head back to the children's wing through this other door that we didn't even know about. Cubbyhole. Just absolutely loaded with stuff. Now, be careful. Because there's a safe there, but there's also a hole. No. now we're back down here. And we are done with the Arlington Public Library. And we've lost Bittercup.
For the record, I'm not having fun.
Bittercup. A few doors, she should pop back up. There she is. Scribe Yearling.
Why don't you look where you're going?
Why don't you stop being
back.
Rude?
Excellent. Very well. Here is your reward. Use it well. The front...
Yep. Don't even get to tell her.
God. Life is... Here. This is for you.
Okay. Let's see. Let's get my own stuff done right quick. We're okay. Do anything about that. Can't do anything about that. That doesn't do me any good right now. Ah, wrong buttons. A couple of nice sculpt 44 magnums. Aid. Guns and bullets. Tumblers today. Stats, skills. Okay, no more tumblers today, period. Nope, can't do anything about that. What's my weight at the moment? 170 to 250. That's not too bad.
I'm getting bored.
Okay, let's go get this stuff turned in. It's pitch black out here. Wasn't expecting that. Should have looked at my clock.
Yes?
Hello? Hello?
Stands at attention, sir. RL3 is ready for another old war.
Come back to the...
Oh, hey.
Let's talk about home. Go home and rest.
Scary vampire lair, have we?
All done there.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Nuka-Colas. Good grief, I had 21 Nuka-Colas.
RL3 stands at attention, sir. Scanning, sir.
Anything in armor. Don't have any uniques. Do I have Chinese officer swords in here? Sell those.
Madam.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Yeah. Yep, I see her.
All of us here thank you for... It's the...
Certainly thank you.
A fine thing you did for this town.
You're welcome. Moira.
What's shaking?
Is it there? Are there books? Really? A whole library's worth of data? Right there? Oh, that's great news. So, what did you find? Tell me about it. I suspect you and I are two of the only people who really appreciate its value. Yes. Oh my goodness. When I'm done with this, I'll have to work on copying all of this information. It could take a while, you know. Oh, but here's a book of mine and some caps for your research. Think of it as pay for a civilization worth of overdue books.
Ha 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 ha. Lying congressional style, nice.
I want to find out the history of how a successful settlement like Rivet City got started. I've also got to do a section on working with old computer electronics. So there's some research to be done in the old Robco production facility.
Okay, we'll do Robco.
And that'll be it for the last chapter. So, what'll it be?
Let's do Robco.
It does, doesn't it? I mostly just deal with it after it's junked. But a trader gave me this Robco processor widget. He said it's worth a fortune. According to him, if it's connected to the mainframe in the Robco factory, you could have access to all the robots you'd ever want.
Now that would be a great example of how to harness technology, wouldn't it? Yeah, you should just be able to plug it into the mainframe at the Robco production facility. It'll give you access to the robots and terminals. Okay, here. And be sure to keep an eye peeled for any other examples of how to make old technology work for you out there.
Install the processor. No optionals.
Absolutely.
Okay, she has no caps. But I'm not sure what all I've got that I can sell either. Got a bunch of frag mines. Eh, forget it. Wrong button. Items, aid. You know what? I might be able to
fiddle with any interesting tech. Well. Of course.
House, aquarium, katana set, and library. Let's go ahead and get the library. Hang on to that. Hang on to that. Don't need those. Don't need that. Ooh, forgot to put that up.
Good hunting!
What's shaking?
Head back to my house and save. And then the next trip we do, we'll be heading... Oh yeah, I need to stow some stuff. And then the next trip we do... In.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
You too. Okay, those are quest related. Need to file that. Got the library now. Take that. That. This is kind of cheating. Leave that. Don't need tumblers today. Thing is, this is part of the game.
Hi. Later.
Okay. That gives me a lot lot of stuff to read. Stats, skills. I've got a house item to file. And now I've got some quest items to file, too. Brotherhood of Steel Hollow Tags. Four more pre-war books. Another sheet music book. Sugar bombs. There we go. And